Alright. Well, so far so good. Just jumping. But are you kidding me? Gonna run down this hill, basically where we left off at. Actually, you know what? I'd really like to get my hands on that compound bow. Oh, what's this? Oh, okay. Nope. Oh, got it all right. All right. Okie dokie. Location discovered. Gross. That's some grouse. Yeah. Okay. There's a road. I like roads. I like getting up on roads. Here we go. Roads are very nice. Let's see here. Guess we'll just start walking. Hallett Sturgeon. Oh, heck yeah, we gotta jump down in that one. I wanna see how hard it is to catch one of those. Shop. Ooh, I have enough for this. So I got this though. I'd like to reattach that, although this thing really does not need a sight post, literally. Increases the handling, accuracy and range. Seriously, accuracy and range go up whenever I put that on there? Never going to use it. Oh, no, screw that. Where's my dadgum? Is it in here? No. Maybe it's in the fist section? No. Maybe, no, here it is. Alright, yeah, no, I want the compound bow. Seems better. Improved accuracy and has a range finder. Shoot like a world class archer, blah, or marksman sight. Uses sway and improves accuracy, designed for game hunters. Not rare retro game hunters. Ha ha! Not rare. What? Stick with what I have right now, but yeah, we're gonna want that and the handgun selection. Yeah, that right there. Yes, I do. Awesome.
Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish.
Alright, where are these sons of guns? There he is.
Fish.
There. Come on.
Well, hey there. Got a moment?
Come on. There we go. 37.80 pounds. Not half bad. Oh, gosh. How's about no? Alright, I'm trying to catch fish here.
Well, you know the old saying.
Challenge complete. Search and caught. Let's see if I can get a bigger one.
Well, hey there. Got a moment?
Oh, this one's actually pretty easy. No.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested.
Oh, that one was way too easy.
You know the old saying, teach someone to fish.
Yeah, it wasn't that easy. All right, how much were these? 150 each. Whew. I'm hanging on to that money right now. Dang. So wait. I just need two more. If they're 150. Well, I mean, no, it's 150 total, so that means they're.
Got a moment?
They're not 150 each. My bad. I'm thinking.
You know.
No.
If you're interested.
Come on. Round to daddy.
Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish. Well, hey there. Got a moment?
Come on. Come here. Round to daddy. Woohoo! Alright, 36. Oh, not as big as my first catch, that's for sure. Need one more.
Well, yeah. You know the old saying, teach someone to fish.
Ooh, come to daddy, come here. Daddy wants a new. Come on.
Well, hey there. Got a moment?
Oh, wow, this one's. No! No! That frickin'.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson if you're interested. Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish.
Come here. This is a light one. Come on. Yeah, this is light.
Well, hey there. Got a moment?
Okay. I think I only needed that one more. What are they like? Oh, okay, so what? They're $150 each? How much is that? $600. Alright. Or the sturgeons. Actually, wait, no, I still need to shop with you. Oh. No, I don't. No, I don't. Never mind. I need to go to, like, a garage or something.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson. If
what?
You're interested.
What
you
is it?
The look of a practiced fisher.
Yeah.
Suppose I'm just preaching to the choir, huh? Mm. You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts.
Yeah.
Having a moment just to yourself and all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul.
Yes, it is.
It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. The way I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every...
You got me confused with somebody else.
Well, you know the old saying.
Someone to fish. Really don't care.
Well, hey there. Got a moment?
And the daddy. Come on. Daddy needs the money.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested.
Oh, this
well,
is...
You know the old saying.
Well, the pain.
Someone to fish.
Come on! Oh, wow, it was a light one, though. Dadgummit. Oh, well, we're gonna hang on to, I guess, this guy. Ah, screw it. Let's fill it all up. Let's fill it all up.
You know,
we got five of these bastards.
Life lesson, if you're interested.
Oh, yeah. Come here.
You know the old saying, teach someone to fish. Hey there. Got a moment?
Flatten the line. Come on now.
You know, Ooh.
37.5. Alright. Okay, so I think the stronger, harder ones are way out there.
Well, you know the old saying. Teach someone to fish.
There he is. Yeah. Nick. Come on. No. Come here.
Give me the fishy. Come here.
Oh, this might be a light one. Yeah, this is a light one. It came. Rainbow trout. Are you kidding me? I don't want rainbow trout. It was a challenge. You got a perk? Oh, I got a perk because of that.
Teach someone to fish.
Shoot. Okay.
Well, hey there. Got a moment?
Yep, you're mine. You are mine.
If you're interested.
There's a super light one. Am I right? Wait, 37.74? What? Oh, come on.
Well,
didn't put up much of a fight.
Teach someone to fish.
Practically on the other shore over there.
Come on.
I don't know what you think you are, but come here. way. Come on.
Well, you know the old saying.
Stop fighting me.
Teach someone to fish.
Come on. Stick your butt.
Hey there. Got a moment?
There we go.
You know,
only a
35.
Oh man, this guy really needs to shut up. Alright, what do we got? No! Error! Why? Oh, come on. I don't know why the error thing popped up, but alright. So, 150. This guy's 100. Rainbow trout is worth $100. This guy's worth 150, and I've got 4 of them so far. Actually looks pretty nice. One more sturgeon for the road. Alright. Woo!
Well,
oh.
You know the old saying. Teach someone.
Didn't make
to
it
fish.
Out as far as I was hoping it would.
Well, hey there. Got a moment?
Yep, that's what I thought. Alright. I need get out there.
Teach you a life lesson, if you're interested.
Wow, that's a far shot.
Well, you know the old saying. Teach someone to fish.
Yep. Nope. Come here.
Well, hey there. Got a moment?
Oh, yeah. All right.
You know, I can
30. 8.4. That's right. Okay, well, I'm definitely going to sell all this, yeah. Sell the stack for $750, oh yeah. And then sell that bad boy for $100. That gives me enough for the vehicle I want. And I'm going to get moving. Okay, back up we go. Oh wait, you know what? I can fast travel. I keep forgetting about that. Oh, right. Okay, so there's that place. Is it Falls End? Yeah, here we go, my garage. Get over here. Oh, yeah. Oh, goodness. Got me a chip. Taco-flavored Doritos.
Oh my God, I can't wait to eat at the spread eagle again.
No way.
Those cultists are butchering the cows at Kellett's cattle. Just chopping them up right there in the mud, blood everywhere. God forgive me, I ran. I don't even know if the family's alive.
Well, it'd be a good time to test out this thing. Oh, wait a minute. I have to go to the garage first. My bad. Keep forgetting about that. Where's the garage at? Garage. Ah, there it is. Yep. Yeah, gotta go take on those cursed dadgum cultists. Ay. Wait a minute, I'm going the right way. I ran past it. Oh, jeez. Here we go. Alright, let's see here. Raj. What can I buy?
Well, this looks pretty sporty. But what I'm interested in is the El Camino. Oh, yeah. That looks pretty sweet. I can also get this, but eh. It's not as sporty. Man. Oh, jeez, I'm choking on chips here. Oh, jeez. Let's see here. Oh, man, how much were these? Oh, yeah, 7,200. Oh, man. This is, like, the main one I'd like to get my hands on, but...
the Widowmaker.
Yeah. Let's see here. Yeah, we'll just go after that one thing. Yep, the only vehicle that has guns on top of it. Why not? $3,500. Yep. Oh! I can pick my color. Hawaiian bobblehead. Really? Okay. Far Cry 4 Madness bobblehead. Go to Ubisoft to unlock this bobblehead. Oh, man. And there's that. I'm trying to think of. I like the blue color. The green color looks real nice as well. Yellow stands out. Orange stands sort of out. Red is red. I think I might go with green. Angry green. Yep. Sounds good. Alright. Let's drive. The bootlegger. Ooh, pretty, 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 pretty. Oh, pretty. Ooh. Oh, so pretty. Ugh. Oh. I'm going to need... perks? I got 10 perks. Okay. Could get more health. Could get the... What's this? Oh, okay. Lock an additional slot in your squad to let you play with two guns for hire in a single player. Huh. That would be sweet. What's this? Additional gun holster. Hell yeah, give me that thing. Sheesh. Weapons collector. Okay. I need to defeat a lieutenant. Oh. Okay. Alright. Well, shoot, now that I've got that. Alright. Oop, walk right into the sign. There we go. I'm gonna grab me another weapon. Huh, now that I've got those slots. See, I like to grab me a shotgun. Yep, there we go. Oh yeah.
Going the wrong way, huh?
gumming. Brand new spanking dadgum car. And I'm stuck. Bad idea. I should have staked out the area first.
Yes, I will be reborn. You will say yes, I will be reborn.
No! I'm gonna need different guns for this.
Dang.
I need different guns, I need ammo.
Man, I just bought El Camino with guns on top and they don't work.
I think they're just for show, honestly. Oh, man, that blows.
Maybe even more strapped for manpower soon.
Special. Gotta get different weapons. Oh.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking co-
All right. I've got the handgun. I actually wouldn't mind having this. 2007. Oh, and there's... If that's 3,600, oh man. Tap tender to go back to fish. Can't even afford the other fishing rod though. Oh my gosh. Well. You out. Oh my gosh. A scope? A scope for this thing. Are you kidding me? Ooh, I'd like that. Rocket red. Eh. Alright, so there's that one. Attach this guy for some fun. Second Amendment, nice. The toaster. Big spender. Yeah, 9,000. Screw you. Ammo. Okay.
$632 gets me that.
All right. Where's my car? Where is it? Oh man. Can it, you know what? I don't even want that car. Save up my money to get a different car. Where the heck did I even get that thing? I've got $1. $1. Do my name right now. Okay. So these are the ones I probably need to grab. Oh. Well, this is the one I definitely want. That's a 7200. The cart. Oh. Ugh. Just give me this thing. Yep. Alright. And. Yeah. Alrighty. That's just dandy.
Give them a run for their money.
I'm going. Ah, you can't get to me. Oh, God. Bad day.
Zeroing in on the target.
Oh, shit. God damn it. No, bad. Oh, God damn it. Leave me the fuck alone. Oh, there's water. Yeah. Oh, gosh, that's a close one.
Get taken down. That girl needs to be taken down. And I really need to rescue that defender first, or that girl first.
Our family does not live up in the digital cloud. Our family does not send status updates. Our family does not care what you are wearing. We only care that you are
I needed to grab med kits, that's what I needed. Shoot. Where's my big gun? No, I died. No, dadgummit. Ah!
Okay.
Much fun with this. Okay. Ah, shit. Oh, damn. Huh? Oops. Did not mean to fire that, too, but oh, well.
Job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something. Give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer them where you want them to go.
Cow punching. Yeah, that one.
Thought for sure Falzon was doomed, but he proved me wrong.
I hate listening to Sid's conspiracy theories, but if it means we get access to his cache of explosives, he can run his mouth all at once. He should be at his range.
Uh-huh. Oh, come on, man. Oh, don't do that. Hey. Get through. Hey, come on. Go this way. Come on. Come on. Move it. Okay, well, that's close enough, I guess. Alright, your turn. Come on. Yeah, I'm moving. Come on. Oh. Okay, well, yeah, there we go. Cow punching for you. $750. Yay, all right. Hello, we got here. Get her outfits, I guess. No. Probably not much. Yeah, you can get that if you have Rainbow Six Siege. Ugh. Any loot? Yeah, of course I have loot. That's great. Alright, on to the next place. I pressed the wrong button. journal, let's see here. Oh yeah. Yeah, we need to track that one. Very nice.
Now I gotta go in that direction. Grab that. Oh, what's this over here?
We caught the cult storing guns at the grain elevator. We chased them off and took their shit. It's been a tug of war for land and gear ever since.
I'm looking at the target!
Ooh, cool.
Man. Nice to see you, bud.
I could use a second hand.
Just let me know how I can help.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
Coming in for an attack run. On the mountain.
Safety's off.
Best vehicle to be doing this. Damn it.
deterrent unless both parties Deputy. Find a way to compromise.
Yeah. All right.
Is my truck there?
School district
Gotta
practice
be.
Of hiring private.
Peggy's wouldn't have made it that far.
Is unfair labor practice.
Right behind you.
Trouble for being too hard on Eden's gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place, stocked up 10 years worth of food, put together air and water filtration.
No.
Unless both parties
hit the gas, kid. I'll shoot.
The Montana Teamsters Union cites the school district practice of hiring private contractors from out of state.
I knew before everyone else.
Unfair labor practice.
The seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's gate.
Yeah.
dead. This fucking cult. I knew before everyone else. The seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Got an air and water filtration. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it up. Pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. But here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun, ready for taking payback. Get ready, kid. You can't hide from Merle.
Let's try this again, shall we? Again. I think it's something underneath the vehicle. Because I got stuck. All because I get stuck. Dadgummit.
I started pressing them early. You know,
Whoa, wait, I'm stuck. Wait, oh, man. Ah, crap, my controller died.
I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me, like I was some kind of lunatic. Well, looky who was right! Earl fucking Briggs! Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. Well, here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy Payback. Get ready, kid.
Repair the vehicle. Apparently I can't.
Vindication. You're a natural, kid. death wish is yours. Well, a wild coyote such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see it, will you?
Yep. Yay! The death wish is mine. Ace, where were you? I could have used you. And
Clutch Nixon. A lot of time and money spent on a guy who did his damnedest to melt his face off for an audience.
On May 1st, 1960, Clutch Nixon, at that time a little-known stuntman of the Holland Valley, spontaneously combusted while performing a stunt now known as the Baptism of Fire. Hurtling at speeds never attempted by mortal men, Clutch's body most likely ignited due to a blood alcohol level of 0.67. Despite man and machine being fused together by the heat of a thousand suns, Clutch managed to survive by maneuvering his vehicle into a nearby stream. Witnesses to the feat assumed he had perished, but Clutch Nixon emerged from the water like a phoenix rising from the ashes. And a legend was born. Oh, a beautiful leap. Risking everything. They've got it made.
Interesting. Surprised I was actually able to do that. My horrible driving skills.
Track it. Where is it? Oh, it's way over there. Well, I need to stock up, I guess. I don't know. Master Drone Jeffries. What's this? Are you kidding me? Did I liberate the core?
I didn't liberate it yet? What do you mean I didn't liberate it? Oh, come on.
You're kidding me. What do I have? What type of weapons do I have? I don't think I have the right type of weapons. Okay. Okay, yeah, now I need to go here first. Stock on Earth. Dadgum right type of weapons. Ugh. I can get a suppressor for that sniper rifle. I'll be fine. I'll be golden. Ugh. Or at least for the pistol, for crying out loud.
Good to see folks back in Falls End. It don't look like much, but it's home, you know?
Dodd's Dumps was getting renovated when the cult forced it to close. Owner wasn't too happy about it. Heard he made a deal with the local resistance to store some supplies in there. It's honestly a bit of a death trap, so I'd be careful while you're there.
Old trap, wonderful. Alright. Weapons. Let's see here. Oh. Oops. I go with, well, I like the RPG. I'm probably gonna need it where I'm going, so I need to focus on sniper rifle. Right here. I got the scope. Now I need a suppressor. Yeah, I know the handling goes down on it. Surprisingly, I have just enough to get one of these. Next thing I'm getting is that fishing rod. So love to have that fishing rod. Do I have any loot to sell? All right, go kick some booty. I guess I could always just use the airplane. I mean, yeah, I definitely could probably use the airplane. It would probably be a lot wiser if I used the airplane to just do a bombing run, but, oh. Let's go and do this nice and quiet. Yeah, well, we do nice and quietly, at least. Here, I guess I can call my ace pilot in. You want a bomb, he'll drop it. You want a strafe and run, look out. Okay.
It's all you.
See you in a bit.
Sun's arising, bombs are dropping, maybe a strike and run too. Boom!
Oh, right there in the bootay. Hoey. Oregano. Well, we got this. Not bad.
I need to get home.
Oh, well, so what we got? Not much for that whole ordeal. I might be able to refill some ammo, though. 300.
Cover me! I'm moving to high ground!
Alright, where to? Well, I got that. Bear. Alex Sturgeon. North American Bear. The Dock. Lamb of God Sacrifice. What is this? Alley Arm Convoy. Destroy John's trucks in the west. Okay. Sure. Why not? That'll be so simple with that rocket launcher.
Oh, yeah.
Boom, 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 boom. Hey, 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 hey. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh. Just about half an hour before I have to go to work. That one's closer right there.
There's the calm before the storm, then there's the clusterfuck before the storm.
I just feel like we're in the second one.
I wish they could plug Joseph and put an end to this.
You know, this is what I thought the army was gonna be like. Just me and a gun and people staying the fuck out of our way.
It wasn't like that?
No. Too much bureaucracy. Regulations. This I like.
Not moving, it's all good. It's moving. There's one. All I can hope for is that one of these guys has a rocket on him. Huh. vehicle now. All right. You good old fashioned ATV. Okay, good. Well, take the dynamite then. Pretty good feeling I'm going to be using it more. Get out of my way. I got one left. We probably got to kill the driver. Okay. Alrighty. Suck at gas station. Oh, I could have picked up some deer hide while I was right there. Ah, dadgummit.
Back here! Let's begin.
Guess we better start huffing it. One of these.
Hmm.
getting to him. I've seen cultists loading up their trucks with barrels from the fertilizer plant. I don't know if they're making bombs or making drugs, and I don't...
Hold on.
You gotta stop them.
Hit the brakes!
I'm gonna stick to you like glue. Is for suckers.
Well, dadgummit, I needed to get across that bridge. There we go. Oh shit, come on. We need this vehicle. What the heck?